let's just leave the part where we lose the giant enemy fortress out of the history books. Unless my brilliant plan saves the day. The fortress can go into hiding, but no matter where it goes rumbling off to, it leaves a seismic signature. I've installed a seismometer to track the IO's attack base, but I need your help to calibrate it. Jumps within 50 meters of the seismograph, we'll be the first to know. Oh, actually, I think we're already getting some data here. And I really wish I knew what any of this meant.